you're in this field, I would really urge you, all of you, to just go and, you know, have a look at the store, or at least visit the website once. I'm sure you all find something of value on the website. If you are an alternative practitioner, I really, really urge you to please go and register. You will find that you will get much more than you've given. This is going to be one of the world's top most verified directory of alternative therapy and alternative therapists. And as you know, this is really the forefront of medicine. It is complementary medicine. We are at the point where your science and your allopathic medicine is going to meet a completely phenomenal quantum level, energy level of healing and treatment. And if you take part, if you register on this, if you're a part of our platform, it's just helping us moving that much forward with having the best possible healers and therapists online with us. Many of you were here last year when I stood here and gave one more of my presentations where I took you through the concepts and the PowerPoint and ideas behind what we want to create. So today I'm very proud to say that we have created many parts of it. Of course, miles to go before we sleep, but we have come a long way in this past year. And none of this would have been possible without the great support of all our pillars, my husband Shams, Patricia, Dr. Newton and Lakshmi, the great blessings of the masters, everyone who's here. And you know, it's really funny how divine energies work. I could even imagine last year, I didn't even know where to begin recruiting. And suddenly now I have this vibrant team of young 15 people who are more than ready to work, who I have to tell so many things. Number one, please stop the messages. I want to go home and rest. So it's great. Thanks so much to my team, my entire team. Thank you to Ayappa, who has been there through thick, thin, and everything, the amazing functionalities on the website are created by him. Thanks so much to VSSU and the design team here, who has always bent over backwards to meet our vision and amazing, also the wonderful 1 year journey. And it's been an amazing journey, and I hope to take us all forward in an incredible way. Welcome to Thrive.